Black Manta.
Heard you don't kill women or children.
You could learn from the Rogue's Code.
I don't need witnesses.
Begin. I might have underestimated you.
A fool like you can't stop me. That gear belongs to me. I made this suit, freak. Let's see if it keeps you alive.
Begin.
Why don't you just give up? A fool like you can't stop me. Can't be serious.
I'd hate to make a mess of that costume.
I'll feed you to your hyenas.
Begin.
I'm not looking for an apprentice.
Get this straight. I'm better than you.
Go back to the kiddie pool.
Begin.
You're more machine than man.
Part machine, all man.
Then you still have a heart to rip out.
Begin.
Come on. this on yourself.
Begin. Begin.
You didn't plan for me, did you?
No, I did not.
Last mistake you'll ever make.
Begin.
Begin.
Resistance is pointless.
I'm not the victim here. Brainiac stole Atlantis. For that, I could have thanked him. But that wasn't enough. Arthur Curry's kingdom had to be wiped from history. Forgotten. Lost. As it should be. I found just the place guarded by Earth's most savage murderers. Once upon a time, Arthur Curry killed my father. Now that I've killed his kingdom, all that remains is to kill the king himself. Only then will I consider my father's murder avenged. Only then will I rest. And what of Aquaman? Does he come forward to avenge his own people? No. He hides behind an alien and an Amazon. Let him. It won't save him. Compared to that alien freak Brainiac, these three will be fish for the slaughter. And when they're dead, the world can thank Black Manta.